What's up, CrossPoint? This is Mike. That's Cheryl. Some of the worship leaders here. And obviously, we're doing things a little bit different today. And like most of you, we are at home with our families in our living rooms. And, you know, when we were praying about how do we bring worship to everyone this weekend, you know, we talked about we could go and try to do something big, but you know what? Let's embrace the reality of what we are all in. And that's being in our homes. So we are literally going to bring worship from our living rooms today.
That is right. And we say it all the time, but the church is not a building, it's a people. And so we want to invite you into this time of worship. No matter where you are, if you're in your living room or you're outside enjoying the day, know that God is near, that He is with us in this season, especially He is with us. And so let's go ahead and just surrender our hearts to see what He wants to do during this time of worship and praise. And we're so excited to be here with you. So yeah, Mike, why don't you start us off?
You know, these lyrics come straight out of the book of Numbers. And in a season when we can't necessarily be with all those that we love, we can't hug people, man, there's power in words and in scripture and in prayer. And so I'm going to sing these words over you, and you guys sing these words over the ones you love and your family. Yeah, we'll sing this together. Lord bless you and keep you, make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn His face toward you and give you peace. Yeah, we pray peace over our homes, over our families. Declare that again. The Lord bless you. The Lord bless you and keep you. Make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn His face toward you. Engage the comments, put names of people, of your family, of the people that you love, the people that you're singing over this morning. Jesus, we bless them. Yeah. We declare this over our homes. Right now, we sing. May His favor be upon you and a thousand generations and your family and your children. And their children, and their children, may His favor be upon you, and a thousand. So cool for us to sing this part one more time. Man, He is for us in this season. He is for us. He is with us. Sing this with me. May His favor be upon you in a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May His favor be upon you in a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are here. We sing, ah, amen. 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 We receive it today. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Mike. That is so good. That is such a word for us today, that God is for us and He is with us. You know, before we go into this next song, I want to read you some scripture from the book of Psalm. It says, "Behold, the eye of the Lord is on those who fear Him and who hope in His steadfast love." Psalm 119 says, "You are my hiding place and my shield. I hope in your word." And Psalm 43 might be what we're speaking over ourselves in this moment. Why are you cast down, O my soul? Why are you in turmoil within me? Hope in God, for I shall again praise Him, my salvation and my God. And so wherever you are, we want to encourage you to comment right now about the truths of God. What has He been to you? What do you need Him to be for you that you know is true about Him? Has He been your defender? Has He been your protector? Has He been your peace? Has He been your joy? Has He been your safe place? Has He been your getaway? Has He been the one father, the one true friend? Has He been your comfort? These are all traits of who He is. And we know that death could not even hold Him down. He is the resurrected one. He is the light of the world. He is our living hope. No matter our circumstances, God, you are our hope. So comment, encourage one another right now as we worship and sing out. Say hallelujah. Praise the one who set me free. Has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name. Jesus Christ, you're my living hope. Yes, you are. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, speak it out. Who He is. The chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night.
Come on. The end is written.
everybody began to breathe. Out of the silence, the roaring lion declared, the grave has no claim on me.
Come on, he overcame.
Then came the morn that sealed, upon you.
Circumstances, you remain the same, God. So we unite as a body, as your bride, and we give you thanks that though the world changes and our situation changes and our circumstances changes, we can always fall back on the truth that you are who you say you are, the great I am, the one who doesn't change. Our hope in the midst of hard times, you say, take heart, for I have overcome the world. And so, Father, we take heart. We know you've overcome. Give us strength today and hope for tomorrow. Father, we are grateful for who you are, and it is in the name of Jesus Christ that we pray and we sing and we breathe and we live and we hope. It is in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.